was hurt. We are working to find out a bit more about what police are calling an ongoing investigation at a West Omaha skate shop.
A warrant was served at Waken Skate Boardhouse that's right off 168th and Center. Omaha police tell us they joined the Douglas County Sheriff's Office and the DEA to raid the business.